this part of the world at all?
No. I've never been here before.
You'd like some tea, wouldn't you? Do you take milk and sugar? Milk and sugar, Mr. Craig. Milk and sugar, Mr. Craig.
Still there. So it isn't a dream this time.
I beg your pardon.
Yes, it isn't a dream this time. I must be going out of my mind. You see, everybody in this room is part of my dream. Everybody.
Good Lord, really?
Very extraordinary.
You're kidding.
What, all of us?
I can only tell you that when I came into this room, I recognized you all instantly.
Having seen all our photographs in the newspapers, I take it, Dr. Van Spalken.
Of course, you may have seen me on the sports page. Motor racing's my life. That's my chance. I can't make it. Thank you, sir.
Just room for one inside, sir.
Sort of teamed up with him, aren't you?
Him? My good man, think nothing of it. I'm just about through with that cheap ham, anyway.
Oh.
Temper. You'll be sorry for this later, you know.
Yes, suppose I will.
Jump! Ah!
Let's play another game.
Yes, hide and seek.
Who's to hide?
I'll hide.
Yes, Mr. Craig will hide. Mr. Craig will hide. Mr. Craig will hide.
Just room for one more inside, sir.